actually injured in there with a ankle injury. Now, 4 weeks coming up, 5 now. Can't wait to get back on it, but I can still do this nice smooth bike parking stuff, so that's what I'm going to do today. Might not make for the best video, but I just love editing stuff and all that, so just got to press record and see what comes out. Starting off with the wee boot, turning burn. Getting gear 10, there's a step up I need to get a wee crank in for. I took back down quick, man. I've not took my ibuprofen, doctor's orders. Headwind. Thinking it'll maybe a bit windy to do the twist of the day, I'll just got him to Zorro or something like that. Cold up here. Thanks for bearing that. No. Oh no. Filthy. Aye, Zorro was good fun. It's a shame there's nothing else I can really do over this way without risking aggravating my injury, so I'll be back over to the other side. A bit windy for that one. We'll just stay in the woods, head down the back. Don't know what the best line is there. Soaking. Have a good one. No go at GT is complete without going my favourite, the Black Taster. Lots and lots of gears. Make sure I make it over that road gap. Nice and dry. That's loose.